You should not use this medication if you are allergic to bisacodyl or if you have severe stomach pain, nausea, or vomiting, appropriated bowel, a blockage in your intestines, fructose, or galactose intolerance, an allergy to yellow food dye, severe constipation or dehydration, inflammatory bowel disease, toxic mucus, colon, or a sudden change in bowel habits lasting 2 weeks or longer. Serious side effects may include urinating less than usual, not at all, drowsiness, confusion, mood changes, increased thirst, loss of appetite, nausea and vomiting, swelling, weight gain, feeling short of breath, rectal bleeding, severe stomach pain or stomach cramps, severe by ongoing diarrhea or vomiting or low potassium. Less serious side effects may include dizziness, weakness, increased thirst, mild stomach pain, gas indigestion, diarrhea or loose stools, mild nausea or skin rash.